show up here, and let's maybe get that adjusted. There we go. Getting the last thing set up. I can almost see you all because I don't have my glasses on. And
you're out there somewhere.
I can
somewhere
envision something. A lot of friends out there. Thank you for taking your time. Kind of checking in on a pre-concert here. We're at the Grand Mesa Art Center. We did a concert here
December
to a full house, and it was wonderful. This venue has a lot of famous people coming through here all the time, and it's very active, except for maybe not real active right now. And you'll notice that we'll have some links to the Grand Mesa Art Center. Donate. This is a free concert, but please, if you could donate $15, $20 or something like that, a little bit here, a little bit there, it really adds up to making it a little bit easier when they open the doors again. There'll be some doors and people to come. It'll keep it going. All right, so, basically, John, Candace, McCoy, I've been on this side of the state for about 10 years. Candace grew up, went to Hotchkiss High School, and her folks and parents live in Crawford, not far from here. I kept coming over, visiting this side of the state, and loving it, and that's why I wanted to take about 65 students 10 years ago, put them on Skype, and that has turned out wonderful. Right now, I have about somewhere between 60, 65 students on Skype, and it's a wonderful type of thing to have going right now. Candace is working at Starr's Guitars across the street. This concert is sponsored by Starr's Guitars and the Grand Mesa Art Center.
So many thanks to you guys and all your efforts and keeping the music alive. That's really important. Music is really important to our culture, and it makes us who we are. So thank you for being here with us tonight, and we hope to share some of our music here. So.
Yep. I'll get this out of the way, but check out McCoyMusic.com. We have CDs, books, stuff like that. Plenty of entertainment on the site. Check out starsguitars.com. That's stars with two R's. Starsguitars.com. It's one of the best music stores, period, around. And very versatile. Good people. All right, let's start playing. I think we're seeing more people come in now. Okay, I'm going to play this song, or we are going to play this song. It's a really doesn't have a name. It's just John McCoy, E minor, Latin rhythm. I came up with when I was about 23, which was a long time ago. And you'll hear some percussion and the looper pedal. You'll hear some stuff that I play will come back and record, and then I can jam to it and we can do our thing. So, without further ado, this is E minor Latin. Thank you. friends out there, family, thank you so much for tuning in. And we're definitely going to play a variety of different music here. This next piece, it's called Celtic Mist. It's a song I wrote for Candace about 20 years ago. Yeah. So definitely has a little Celtic flair to it here. Just so people know, I play guitar. Candace plays flute, bass, guitar. So, all right. See if you're in tune here. Warm up that flute a little bit. All right, Fields of Gold. Thank you. save a lot of money having her play all these instruments. That's why we do that. So, all right. This next piece, Morning Has Broken. A lot of people think of that as Cat Stevens, but it's an old, really old. Nobody really knows, I don't think, knows who wrote the piece. It's a couple hundred years old, but a beautiful melody. It's Morning Has Broken. It's kind of half flamenco, it's kind of half rock. Best I could do is call it flock. Sorry. All right, so this one will have a little percussion over here.
Thank you.
next song is Dust in the Wind. Candace is going to play the main traditional part. I'll play some little harmonies and stuff in the background here. All right. Makes me think of pollen in the wind with the trees coming out right now.
Doing all the fancy parts on it, but it just reminded me of times at home at my folks when I'd see several hummingbirds and several feeders, and they would come in swarms and then they would leave for the season. And so I hope you guys enjoy this one, because I enjoy playing it for you. So thank you.
Thank you.
piece. I'm just going to play a solo. It's a traditional flamenco piece. I learned all of my flamenco when I was like 10, 11, 12 years old. I practiced 4 hours a day and didn't have much of a life otherwise. I didn't like school. You kids don't listen to that. You should like school. But I kind of found my way with guitar from a young age and just loved it. I still play this Spanish flamenco. Flamenco comes from southern Spain, from the province of Andalusia. It's the folk music, the gypsy music, and there's a lot of structure to it, but it's a lot of fun to play, pretty exciting to listen to. So here is Soliers. Thank you. original song I wrote, And There Were Sea and Nights. I just came up with that. It starts with an A, it's in the key of A minor. Keeps me in key, basically, so. All right, this is thank you. very much. Time flies when you're having fun. So. All right. Hope you're all enjoying just kind of hunkering down, staying safe, and just kind of lose yourself in some different types of music. There's so much diversity on this planet. It's amazing. So. All right, this next song, it's called Floating on Clouds. I wrote this pretty recently, and when I was a kid, I would dream about floating on clouds, and wherever my mind wanted to go, I kind of floated that way. So it's kind of reminiscence of some of my dreams. Now you know I'm weird, musician, all that good stuff. Okay. Okay, floating on clouds. There's my sheet music. I better hopefully remember this. Okay. Sorry. When you don't know that, you just write in that key, and then she has to suffer. All right. Let's see where it. All right. You want to introduce Flamenco Fever?
Hi. This is called Flamenco Fever, and I do all the chord work, and I let my husband do all the fancy work. But he wrote a piece for me, and then I said, "Why? I need to write a flamenco piece for him." And so I just called it Flamenco Fever. I guess I had the fever for making a flamenco piece that time. I don't know. Three of them.
All right, Flamenco Fever. And if anybody wants the sheet music, there it is. It's some chords. So we're improvising. Okay. Thank you. Dave. David, this is going to be our last song. David's the sound man, and the guy across the street, same guy as Starr's guitars. So thank you for your expertise and the Mevo camera and sponsoring the concert. Thank you to the Grand Mesa Art Center. I tried to print this stuff out landscape, and no matter what I told the computer to do, it did portrait. Check out our website, links there on Facebook. You'll see some of these websites, and donate to Grand Mesa Art Center. Every bit helps. So here's our last piece. It's another original piece. It's called Barcelona de la Noche. And let's get settings made. 12. Thank you.
thank you so much for spending your evening with us and supporting the music and arts. And you guys take care and be safe. Thank you very much.
God bless. Thank you. Good night.